I am the creative director of Maxhosa Africa. The reason why I brought my collection into the Arte Botanica space is because I always want to associate my work with art, because that is what it represents, the way that it's made, the way that it's designed, and the materials that it's made from. One of the reasons was the fact that the audience that was meant to be here gets the message that we're trying to bring across. And the emotion that I wanted to evoke was storytelling coming from a cultural perspective. People know Maxhosa as a brand that celebrates Xhosa heritage, Xhosa history, over and above as a brand that celebrates Africa and that stands for culture. But in a luxury perspective. So the emotion that we wanted to evoke is that our culture does sit in the art space. It does sit in a lifestyle space. That space was for a space for people to visit and experience, and that is the emotion that we evoke to people.
Thank you. Whatever it is I'm missing still seems to elude me. Why is this reminiscent of a past relationship that showed plenty of promise but just ended up a mere statistic? With all the odds against us, hanging on our wall of pictures of our glory days and that's